Well, National Guard troops have been working for months now to protect U.S. cities across the nation and also help millions of Americans, hundreds of millions of Americans get vaccinated. Now, one group is delivering care packages to thank the troops and bringing America together in the process. Joining us is Operation Gratitude COO Paul Cucinata. Paul, I understand you recently retired from the Marine Corps yourself, so thank you for your service. Tell us about the care packages. What's in them? Where are they going? How many have you guys sent so far?
Great, thank you. Yes, Operation Gratitude has been around for more than 18 years, partnering with more than a million volunteers who donate their time, their talent, and their treasure to say thank you to American men and women serving overseas and serving here at home in uniform. We've given more than 3.2 million care packages to these brave men and women Wow. all across the globe and across the country. Most recently, the National Guard, as you said, mobilized to support COVID-19 last year. And last year, Operation Gratitude delivered more than 53,000 care packages to National Guard men and women all across this country.
So we're just so our viewers are aware, we're looking at photos and some video there of one of your operation centers.